I think.
So, my name is Siggy Corinthian, and I write lots of poetry, and this one's called All the King's Horses. Life is not worth living at all, inside a void that will not endure. All the king's horses could not put me back together again. Father Christmas chimney collapses, all the angels will stop their watch. The new year will not be seen, the Queen's guard will walk away, since they are not needed this day. All the stars in heaven will shine no more, for the celestial body implodes to zero, and Major Tom has no hero. The garden birds will leave their nests, and all the animal sea creatures will rest. There will be no more Sunday roasts, and seas will depart their coasts. Rivers and canals and leaf-mouth estuaries, monks and habits vacate their vestries. No more sun, dawn and red sky, the matadors arresting bullfights. The north and south poles thaw, the polar bears and penguin demise dawns. Doors, gateways and windows close, chest of drawers of course follows. The house martin does not swallow, the sea reefs blanching to white. Big white shark will have no bite, castle no longer rook or prawns. Knights don't bishop kings, queens. John Bishop takes no longer ice cream, sellotape and cotton rules unream. Nobody shouts for ice cream, no sweets in anyone's dream. Bed sheets and pillows unmade, a butler is not playing with his maid. Loose lavatories and urinals don't flush, seaweeds and reeders don't rush, and volcanoes eruptions disappear in a flash. And then the artwork for that is kings and queens, and I hope you like that. Thank you. I reckon that might be the same. This one has a different ending. Oh, it's done now. It's done. I can't undo it. Right, now answer within is very short.